So welcome. I'm very excited for this next series of lectures. This is probably the newest in the addition to the class that we've remodified and retooled. We're going to talk about digital transformation is kind of an older term, but a newer term that I'm looking at is digital re-evolution, because what's happening is we're transforming not just our business, but our practices and our lives, our entertainment, how we interact with each other across the world. And it's really defining not just business, but life as we know it. Is getting changed. So that's kind of where we're going. All right, so hold on for the ride. So we're gonna cover five big areas where there's huge fast movement in digital technology, where it's really transforming a lot of what we do, how we work, how we live, how we play. And we're gonna go in each one of these into their own presentations so we can go in a little bit more depth each. So the first one I wanna talk about is the blockchain. So blockchain, you may or may not have heard of it. It's essentially something that started with the rise of Bitcoin, and we're going to be talking about really what it is, how did it arrive, why is it a big deal, what are blockchain solutions, how can we leverage this thing called a distributed ledger technology, and there's lots of different variations on how blockchains are implemented, so we'll talk about that. Next one's cognification. Now, cognification isn't a term that you usually hear, but it's a grander term to incorporate everything from artificial intelligence, computer vision, big data analytics, machine learning, which is kind of a subset of AI, deep learning, which is even a smaller subset, and automating processes, extracting meaning from information. Also, how do we embody and execute in physical forms? So if we want to have this cognification, but in a physical form, that's when we get to like so robotics and automation, where that data is not only being acted on, it actually interacts with the world. The next piece is interconnected technology. Most of you have heard of things like Internet of Things. That's a very generalized term and doesn't necessarily give you any sense of what we're talking about. But it's a sense of where the real world is transformed and information now is spread across the world and it's interacting so that we can help us understand, improve experience, increase efficiencies. And so we now have systems where software and information is traveling all over the world. And how is that affecting us? How can we leverage that? Next piece is human user interface and user experience, or UI, UX. This is where, and you've seen a lot of this already hitting in the area of implementing different dialogue systems, anything from chatbots, voice applications, Alexa, Google. Those are the things you're more familiar with. I'm gonna also reach into where the cutting edge is, what we would talk about human OS or AGI capabilities, which is generalized intelligence rather than just a onesie-twosie effect. We'll dive into that. Then we'll talk about digital realities. And I'm going to expand for you a spectrum of what I call discrete realities, which in effect is going to where we now have this idea of reality that is changing depending upon how we integrate different things. So the basic things that you've probably heard of is leveraging AR and VR innovations. But how does that change the experience of the user? And that's what we're going to dive into when we get to that. So a lot of fun stuff that we're going to be talking about, and we'll get into it. So I look forward to seeing you in the next video.